Y'all ready?
We're gonna take you back to 1999.
This next song, it was written to sound like Michael Jackson in the front. And it's supposed to sound like...